I'm seeing a lot of you guys not really hook. I want you guys to over-exaggerate the hook of the leg, okay? I want you guys to over-exaggerate the hook of the leg. You want to get as far as you can around that body. Even if it means stepping on his toe, he'll be all right. His shoes wasn't that clean anyway, okay? All right, boom, right here. Over-exaggerate, you're punching, okay? One thing I'm seeing from you guys is you're not really sealing them, okay? I need you guys to seal them. Be close, all right? Really pinch this elbow in. Here, pull your arm out. Pull it out. That's how it should be though. Cause if I'm just right here towards like my belly, all right, if I'm right here towards my belly, he can slip his arm out, okay? I'm wrapping like my lower rib, like nipple area, okay? Boom, it's tight and I'm squeezing it. I'm squeezing it. Okay, it's not just a loose feel. Alright? It's not a loose feel. What's that? I stand him up. I'm sagging. Boom. We hit. My elbows up to lock them in. Boom. Hips up. Okay? So really. Guys, I'm like a minor perfectionist, I think, a little bit. So like I'm gonna keep harping on this stuff till we get it. Sorry. Alright, so boom. I'm really hooking myself. I'm hooking him. Alright? This arm isn't loose either. I have him close to me. Fall. Boom. We hit. When I have someone locked in there, both of our momentums are gonna take him to his back. Because the thing is, when someone gets caught in this, their reaction is to step out of it, okay? If you're on a table with, you got a table, right? You got four legs, you saw one out, what happens? It falls to where the table isn't, right? It's natural. He took out a leg. I tried to step out of it. Okay, we hit it, boom. Okay, you guys got me? All right, 1, 2.